One for the road is filmed before a live studio audience.
I got it.